You know the drill. Today, it's all about Hatch, the youth employability program run by KFC in partnership with UK Youth.
I'm out here with Shafra with Dad, hey! The studio.
Shafra, it's amazing to have you with me today. So talk to me, what is Hatch?
Hatch is an amazing program that we run at KFC. It is a youth employability program and a social mobility program. So it helps young people who might have had barriers getting into the world of work to really help them to land their first job and actually have access to sustainable employment. Hatch actually stands for Helping Ambitious Talent Climb Higher.
Never knew that.
So that is the...
Come on, head spun now, that's it.
That is what the program is about.
So what are the types of skills that young people can learn when they're at Hatch?
CV writing, collaborating with others, social actions, how to really contribute to the community that they're in, application support, so a range of things that they can really use and put into practice. So we then go on to doing a month of work experience at KFC, and at the end of those 4 weeks, they're guaranteed a job interview.
Now, is the work experience paid?
Paid. This is about giving them not just the skills and confidence, but actually the money in their pocket. We always say that Hatch is for those young people who are ready for employment, but have just struggled to get that next step. We can get them that first job and it opens so many more doors for them.
So guys, I'm here with Bahar and Ali. Bahar, how did you feel prior to Hatch?
Before Hatch, I was thinking just how to start the job. Most of them ask about CVs, some of them ask about degrees, some of them say like, just give me your number and then we will contact you, and then nobody contact me. So I was searching for a while. Once I found the opportunity with Hatch, I was like, all right, because maybe this is opportunity for me to start. It's really big change.
Ali, what's it been like seeing Bahar's confidence grow throughout the process?
When Bahar first started, and I know he can attest to this as well, he's very shy, very quiet, would just come in, go to his station, perform really well in his station, and then just go home. But then I seen like a change in Bahar. He's like to get more confident, started speaking to a lot more people. For me, seeing that has changed my mindset as well. So now when I do interviews, I give young people more chances as well.
Legends, thank you so much for chatting with me today. I remember what it was like trying to get my first job and my second. Paid work experience would have been lovely, but that's what I love about this. It doesn't just end with the program. You get that push, you get that opportunity, and the sky's the limit. Right, Kunwal, it's amazing to be chatting to you today. As a young person in the UK, what do you think are some of the main things stopping you from finding a job?
Work experience.
Yeah. It was like number one key, right?
I'd say that's just the most difficult part.
Once the program was over, what happened next after that?
I'm 4 months into my HR apprenticeship, and by joining Hatch, I got the experience I need to do the apprenticeship I do now. And I'm just so glad I got the opportunity to do that.
Do you think that the skills that you learned in Hatch has helped you to get to your next step?
Oh, definitely. If I hadn't gone through Hatch, I wouldn't be the person I am right now.
What would you say to anybody out there that's interested but a bit nervous to get involved?
Have some faith and take the leap.
Yeah.
Take the risk.
Yeah, come on. Oh, that's so special. Come on, you're amazing. Thank you so much for chatting to me today.
Thank you.
Getting that first job can be life-changing. It can open up the door to so many more opportunities. KFC want to get thousands of young people into the world of work through Hatch. Get to kissfmuk.com/KFC, get inspired, and make that first move.